What I was encouraging was that they take that brochure to their own healthcare professional, to their doctor, and have a discussion with their doctor about it, because I thought their doctor would be in the best position to advise them. You walk into your pro-life doctor and say, have you thought about putting these facts or this brochure in your waiting room? Each one of you can be the pro-life advocate to take that next step. That's what you do with it. Thank you.